What do you think?
That's delicious. It's fruity, and quite frankly, it's the best Kirby-themed drink you can get without going to Osaka or wherever they have the Kirby cafes in Japan. This is delicious, man.
It's pretty good. It's not gonna be like popping bubbles, but it's not bad overall. It's just a really heavy slush with pink garlic. It's pretty good overall. I do like it.